Hello Facebook Ads people, very quick video today. We're going to talk about some errors that I have located in the Facebook platform. And number one is the one which is saying payments are not available for your role. Please check the permissions on your ad account. Hashtag 1815010. One other error that I see, which is exactly the same, it's the one that is called ad creative is incomplete. The post, it actually has also a mistake, it says the post, 40, 84, 601, okay, it has a very big number, most probably this is the number and the ID of the post, cannot be loaded, it might be deleted, or you are lacking permissions to see it. If you select it, your ad is not available. It could be deleted or you might not have permissions to see it. Please check your ad creative and try again, hashtag 2446289. So the two errors are hashtag 2446289 and the other one, just give me a second, it's the hashtag 1815010. So about these two errors, I need to tell you that I have been struggling a lot. I was having issues. Of course, these errors don't appear to people that they actually own an account. They appear to people that they go to other accounts to work for other people. As a freelancer, I have access to several ad accounts. The solution to this problem that I have found is that for some reason, I don't have the permissions or I'm lacking maybe a button on the business settings or something that they haven't found. The simple solution to that is that if you want to launch a campaign which is having this error and you cannot launch it, then you are asking from the person who owns the account to actually go duplicate the campaign, launch it, and publish it. So this campaign is going to be published and you will see that the problem and the error is going to be gone. The same happens for both of the errors. As soon as you do it, you are able to actually click on the campaign, do changes, close assets that are not working well, and play with the budget without having any issues. So create the campaign, even if it has the error, put them to, of course, publish it with the error so that they can be able to see it, because if it is in draft mode, they are not going to be able to see it. Let the owner of the account do the job and actually duplicate it and publish it so that it's going to be published. You will see that it's going to be approved. You will have no issues with that. I have tried everything else. I have tried removing myself, adding myself again. I have tried settings, all the things that you can imagine. The only thing that solved the problem to me is this. I know that it might not be the ideal solution, but at least for me, I was able to run the ads without any issues. Thank you very much. This is a very short video. I hope that you will find the information useful. And I had so much trouble with these errors, so I hope that it's going to help you.